We got an old abandoned school bus here. Got the windows missing. This old Nash bus. Old FS-65. Looks like it got into a wreck. A really bad wreck at that. It's an old 1990-something one. Smells fresh, like this thing was just put here, but I know this bus has been out for a while with how faded this paint is. Door is open. The inside is wired, however that works. Door is open. Lights busted. Yep, everything's removed except the transmission shift knob and the seat. All the other seats are removed. So it's crazy.